Despite Root's claim that during the heyday of the massive slave trade from West Africa to America, a white man was more likely to develop malaria in Africa than catch slaves. The average life expectancy of a white male in sub-Saharan Africa's interior at the time was less than a year. Men from Europe or the Western Hemisphere arrived on Africa's coast, bought slaves, and fled as quickly as they could. For the slave trade to be possible, they needed massive help from Africans.